Axe Cop, Episode 8. The group of heroes stop by Earth to pick up their giant Cybrazon robot suit to use in their fight with the aliens. They arrived on what they found to be the planet Evil Planet Tinko.
We're gonna destroy these aliens.
They were greeted by an angry mob of aliens ready for war.
I'll chop your heads off!
But these aliens had a secret power.
Where did they go?
They turned into tiny robots that want to bite us.
Uni-Man acted quickly.
I wish for a superhero to help us win.
Hi, I'm Mr. Stalker.
Mr. Stalker was a superhero with no powers. The robots bit him in the face. Mr. Stalker instantly turned into a tiny robot who wants to bite people. They got the Wrestler and Leaf Man. Then they tried to bite Axe Cop.
I'll bite you, robots.
And the robot turned good.
Go bite your friends.
Everyone started to bite the tiny robots. Pretty soon, they all killed each other. King Evilfatsozon was very angry.
You bit all my soldiers!
Axe Cop tried to kill Evilfatsozon.
Cybrazon can't kill me. For it was I who created Cybrazon and threw him into the earth to kill all the guys. There's only one thing that can kill me, a unicorn.
King Evilfatsozon exploded into a bunch of slime and fat. All that was left was his eye, mouth, and skeleton, which was a stick. Axe Cop sharpened the stick with his axe to make a new weapon.
Now I can stab people.
They flew away, leaving behind a stick of TNT. They returned to Unismart World, where they all watched evil Planet Tinko explode. It was a happy ending. Up next, Moon Warriors. Ninja Brothers from the Moon.